Smoke room or don't do it. Don't. Don't. Oh my god. Oh my god. Smoke room or now. Oh. Hitting crucifixion as hard as he could. A 16-minute match, and it looks like it's almost over. And it's over. Your winner, and still FCW World Champion. And Mauro Roma stands victorious after that beautiful Corona splash, or vortex, whatever you want to call it. Crucifixion had the opportunity to win. He spoiled it talking with Nate. What a moron. Coming up next, the big promo between two of our greatest wrestlers of all time.
Next week. You think you're gonna beat me? Or you're wrong. I'm gonna beat you. So much. Cry. I am a 6-time champion. You're a 1-time champion. Hoping to become a 2-time champion. Last week, honestly, I hope you have the exact same thing. Well, you have the exact same opposite of what you're looking for. And that's exactly what's gonna happen. Well, I think that's gonna happen. I think they're gonna lose. You think I'm gonna win? Well, yeah, I know I'm gonna win. I know you're gonna lose.
Oh, really?
Yeah, really. Well, I'm gonna beat you. And I'm gonna reclaim the title that you gave me. I always wanted you once since you broke my neck. Oh, really? Yeah, really. It's the only reason why you are even changing now is because you've won the money to bank, breaking somebody's neck.